ATL was like one of my favorite movies. So what was it like working with T.I.?
Oh. Girl, sound like T.I. was one of your favorite characters, girl. So ATL was one of my favorite movies. So how was T.I.?
It was stressful. I'm just messing with you. Nah, T.I. Right. was a cool dude. The cool thing about, it's good that you asked me that question because I really can answer that question because for some reason, I guess Will Smith really is rich as hell. So they put us in acting school. I went to golf class. I went like through everything. And it was certain days where they had T.I. hang with the cast members, only the boys certain days. So we literally, he took us to the hood. I'll never forget, he bought us our first briefcase. He bought us a suit we had to get tailored at his auntie's or somebody's house. Like, it was real. You know, it was a whole bunch of junk in the house. It was everywhere like a auntie house would be that stay in the hood. But T.I. was probably one of the coolest dude that you could ever think that if you seen him, you like, oh, he probably an asshole. He probably a mean guy. He's a rapper. He probably this. The dude's very smart, intellectual. He's just a wonderful guy. You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to T.I.
And
the podcast he got.
Yeah, expeditiously.
Yeah, all that. Do people still come up to you and talk about this film?
Man, listen. To this day, and I have
to
no problem.
Day.
I will be Esquire to the day I die. I have no problem.
Yeah, because some actors have issues with that. Like Day-Day. He be like, don't come up to me talking about Day-Day.
It's so many things as an actor or entertainer that can bother you. But if you as a person that was to entertain that, you doing the wrong thing. Because I'm not going to entertain with somebody talking about me negative or good. I don't care at the end of the day. I know what I'm doing if you watch it. Me to talk negative and good.
Either way. You love your role.
Yeah.
Clearly.
It's like,
who didn't love
Esquire? He was smart.
Yep.
He went to college.
He lied.
You know, he didn't like the little girl.
He tried to get in, but he fit in. That didn't quite work out. He was cool.
I love just being able to even play that role because it was a lot of drama that I went through to get that role, you know.
Really?
And it was good because if some of y'all know me, when I first started, everybody know me as always being a funny guy.
Right.
Like, you know, and sometimes you can get typecast like that. He's mm-hmm. just a funny guy. And then you get to audition for these producers that might know you as being funny, but they like, I don't think he can play this serious role. He come off like this funny guy. So at the time when I was out there, they flew all of us out early. I'm like, oh, I got the job. But they had all of us literally like at skate practice and everybody had got their job, named their character. I literally was still there with no role at audition, literally while I was out there. They was calling, what's the dude named? Rob Brown, one of the actors. They didn't know if Jason Weaver was gonna play my role and I was gonna play his role. So I was out there, honestly, nobody probably knew it. I smiled every day because I was just grateful to be there. Mm. But I was a little sad someday because I'm like, the role that I want, I can't get, I don't know. And Chris Robinson called me over one day to his house while I was in Atlanta, and he said one of the producers, I ain't saying no name, but one of the producers said they don't know if...
They believe in you.
They don't believe that I can play that role so serious. And Chris Robinson said, he asked me, like, Jackie, do you think you can do this? Because I know that
that's
you
the director, right? The,
yeah,
the video
Chris
director.
Yes.
I think he did Trust with me and Monica. Yeah.
Yes.
Chris so Robinson. He said, yeah.
Yeah, and I got a call the next day, and they told me I had the role. So I thank God.
You was like a main character.
Yeah.
That's why, was like a main character there.
That's why it was fun. It was a lot of fun.